babes, welcome back. Today I'm gonna share with you how I currently store my nail polish. Now I have here the IKEA Alex 9 drawer system, and I would store my nail polish at the very last drawer at the very bottom because it's fairly deep, and I would place my nail polishes right side up so that I could see the name at the very top. But this was really tedious for me because I would literally have to pick up each nail polish to see what color it was. If you don't have the IKEA drawers, just use whatever you have. This is just an idea and I hope you guys find it helpful. But what I decided to do was empty out the second from the top shallow drawers, and I just lined it with a non-slip lining, and then I just laid my nail polishes all flat next to each other. I like to group them. You can definitely color coordinate it. I'm more of a visual person, so seeing all of the nail polishes lined up in front of me just reminds me to actually use different colors instead of always grabbing for the same ones. I know that this is not the best way how to store them just because it takes up more space, but in all honesty, I wasn't really using more or most of my nail polishes, so this works for me. Also, just a little tip, if you guys want to pull the drawer out even more, just unscrew this little screw on the side and you can actually pull the drawer out so you can see everything that's in the back. Just be careful though, because you could actually take out the whole entire drawer. If you guys can see at the very back, I started to stack up some of the polishes, so eventually I will have to empty out another drawer just in case if I do pick up more polishes, because I don't really want to stack them on top of each other. The whole point is to really see all of the polishes so I can utilize them. So I hope you guys found this idea helpful. Don't forget there are two other videos up on my room series, a fall room tour, as well as my vanity and makeup storage tour video. I'm going to link both of those on the screen as well as down below in the description box. If you guys enjoyed this video and found it helpful, make sure you guys give it a big thumbs up. Subscribe if you guys are new here. I would greatly appreciate it. Follow me on all my social media. Sending you guys positive vibes for a wonderful day and a wonderful evening. Thank you, babes, so much for watching. I love you guys so much, and I will see you in my next video.